7 All Access. One of the most important aspects of a fighter's training regime is diet. Nutritional dilemmas are encountered daily. The main conundrum is whether to buy spaghetti hoops or alphabets. Opting for alphabets gives you the advantage of being able to spell words like protein, carbohydrate, and riboflavin, thus getting all the major nutrients into the diet. Another important aspect of becoming a fighter is abstinence from sexual activity. Former heavyweight champion David Hay adopts this approach 6 weeks before his fights, as he claims sex depletes testosterone levels. It is therefore easy to see why Adrian from Rocky always looked so glum. This is one aspect of training that hasn't bothered this gruesome bunch in the slightest. How can one abstain from something they never get? So whatever their fitness levels come fight night, they are all sure to have full tanks of testosterone. All fighters need role models. Some have looked back into their youth, to the cartoon heroes that consumed their childhood, for inspiration.
How's Popeye?
Probably He-Man.
Oh, I'd say Roger Ramjet, definitely.
On closer inspection, these role models are frauds that were entirely dependent on some external stimulant. He-Man called upon some magic. Popeye swallowed spinach. Roger Ramjet popped pills. The lesson here was that you're worthless on your own. Maybe this is why sport is now rife with drug scandals. Are cartoons possibly the cause of all this? With training almost complete, nerves begin to kick in. Bowel movements have become seismic, and Mr. Richter would need to invent a whole new scale to measure such tectonic activity on the toilet. On the stock exchange, Andrex shares have trebled in value. The arrival of Jimmy McGee to training calmed a few nerves. An active supporter of the Irish Motor Neuron Disease Association, Jimmy offered some wise words. So whatever the outcome on fight night, our aim is to raise some much-needed funds for the Irish Motor Neuron Disease Association.
It's the science of hit and not be hit. And it's a beautiful sport when you see somebody really good at it, as you know yourself.